Hi.
Seize the child!
I know this street, maybe. Yeah, and that's Vampire's house. Bye.
Little girl, are you hurt? Were they mean to you?
They yelled and put me in a cage. I missed you.
You're home now, thank goodness. Oh, thank you. I cannot begin to express my gratitude.
You need only ask. How can I help?
Oh, The network is responding to a new beacon. Ah, hello again. Give me a moment. I am locking in your location now.
Let's play somewhere else for a while.
The Nightwell calls to me. A gift? For me? I will see that it is not wasted. Well done, my friend. Suramar must be free. Be careful who you trust. Aran Arcana. Suramar must be free.
Azeroth must not fall. Must remember the light. So long.
Ah!
Azeroth must not fall. Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Lord Illidan knows the way. We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation.
The Illidori cannot be stopped! Cannot be stopped!
I am honored. Good luck, friend. What brings you here? Till next we meet. Thank you.
An ancient memory stirs. When you are prepared, call to me, and together we will uncover a piece of Illidan's past.
Praise to the goddess. She has blessed us this night with new life, the birth of not one, but two healthy males.
Two?
The Stormrage twins.
Beautiful, nearly identical, except for...
That one, his eyes are golden.
Indeed. The child is destined for a great and prosperous future. His name is Illidan.
Illidan's was a life full of potential. His destiny forged in the Great Ordering and cast to the cosmic winds, where at last it would find a home on Azeroth.
I am honored.
Within the tiny vessel, the great cycle began anew.
Be careful.
Elune Adore. Asha Fela. What brings you here? Be careful.
Thank you.
How may I aid you? Winds be at your back.
Greetings. Be careful.
What is your wish? We shall endure. Nightwell. Norvathos Sumar.
We no longer hide. Elisande guide you. We've rejoined the world. Norbithos Super.
I can still see you.
Greetings. We shall endure.
Daglir is sure to be ruined now. I have already begun to hear rumors that he is a traitor in league with the Nightfallen. He and his allies were concocting a plot to poison Elisande. That will teach him to mess with a Moongrel.
Something's not quite right.
What are you hiding? An illusion? What are you hiding?
An illusion? What are you hiding?
Who goes there?
An illusion? What are you hiding?
An illusion? What are you hiding? Who's there?
Yeah.
Something's not quite right.
Attack that. Attack that target.
You've done it. Guard it well until you can return to me.
Ugh.